Why, hello there, guys. Welcome back to our Code Fane series. It's been a while since I was last on this game. So, I need to try and figure out where I need to be going. Whoa! What the? That's... Yakumo, you got anything? Awesome. Thank you. Oh, that was a pain in the ass. And I think the worst part about it is, I can't even get back up to the save point. I've got a feeling that we've been up this way. Yes, I have. Where's this ladder that's supposed to be about? I'm trying to get to that. What's it with everyone attacking me? Whoa! Piss off! Not today. This one? Let's go one more. I'm feeling I know what's up here. Yeah, no.
Watch his chest down
now. Yeah, don't fall down that way. Pretty sure I picked up a key. Yes! Okay, we're getting somewhere. And then we get attacked and die instantly. I see some... Do I have to get up?
Are we about to teach our
call? Looks like it. And that's a save point. Hey! And it's still a no. Let's open the gate!
That didn't do a thing.
This way.
I'm a wizard, Harry. And this is the next boss fight. Ninetales?
A gate. Looks like we don't got a ways to go.
We're going through.
Let's do it at any time.
That one. Oh, that was an easy boss fight. But I think that only took us like 2 minutes. I'm actually quite impressed.
It looks like the body is still lingering here. Something in this place is keeping it here.
No, my luck, it will return. Oh, it does return.
Regenerate so quickly.
Is that vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it.
Bring it any time.
Ow. Oh. Now when I said no, my luck will return, I was joking on that. But then again, I guess I should be looking for the achievement, shouldn't I?
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon. It's about to.
Together with threads of memory.
I think it does. We love the Joker. I can't get rid of her. At least we've got a nice, relaxing melody to go with it. She knows Louis.
Laura. Laura, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. Dissolves and can never revive again.
That's it. The Queen does.
Should have been no exception. An immortal and immortal, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's destruction couldn't stop.
Was she part Phoenix?
The end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. that restored my sanity.
You're welcome.
You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood feet flow.
So, truly is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Lily.
Huh? What do you mean?
It wasn't fate, it was me.
Are you really alright?
Yes. I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now.
And you're so fluffy!
And you? I take it you were the one who gave me back my lost heart?
Yep. Alright, after this cutscene, we shall wrap up the video. Yes, it's a door. We shall go through tomorrow in the next episode. Alright then, guys. Since we're in a relatively safe spot, I'm not going try and find a safe space. thank you all for watching. As I said, tomorrow we are going to be going through that door to see what lies beyond. And with that, guys, have a good day. Hit that like and subscribe button if you haven't already. And I shall see you tomorrow. Goodbye.